My name is George Hatzimanolis, the Managing Director and Co-Founder of Repurpose It. Repurpose It was founded in March of 2017 by myself and four original business partners. So Repurpose It, we've invested in Australia's first washing plant. It's the only of its kind in the country. We adopted it off European best practice in terms of recycling, and it was after extensive research into the type of technology available to recover really challenging waste streams. So if you think about building big infrastructure projects, road, rail infrastructure, they generate waste spoil. That waste has to go somewhere. In the past, when that waste has been contaminated, it ends up in landfill. We take that problematic waste and we put it through our washing process. Our washing process uses high pressure water, screening and a lot of attrition, and we scrub, clean and recover the valuable amount of resource left in there.
I'm Patrick Malanafy. I'm the washing operations manager here at Repurpose It. So the excavation waste comes here in tandem trucks. We tip it off at the excavator and then it scrubs, washes, and it has a water treatment plant. The water's fully recycled, so we don't use all the natural resource, all the fresh water. We recycle 99% of the water here on site. We can process up to 200 tonne an hour, and then we run 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
In our first full year of operation, we've been able to divert over 148,000 tonnes of excavation waste from landfill. We've diverted over 24,000 tonnes of CO2 from the atmosphere. We're able to produce 141,000 tonnes of sand, aggregate and clay that's then been sold out and given a second life.
So that's why I love coming in, seeing everything running, making sure and all the products coming off the belts is going to go for a beneficial engineering reuse, whereas you don't get that anywhere else in Australia, so that's why I'm so passionate about what I do.
I mean, for me, having a business with purpose that I believe in, that's important to me, that I can go home and tell my children about, and leaving them something behind is very important for me. But what's also important is that the people that we bring in to Repurpose It share the same values, and that makes this a really fun place to work.